Arthur.
Yes, kid.
You got a lot on?
Just hunting for all this hillbilly gold that Dutch and Hosea seem to think is out there just waiting to be stolen. Why?
I got something. Could be good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was in Rhodes talking to some of the colored folk. They said there's a gang of fools holed up in the swamps east of here who think their war ain't never ended.
The Civil War?
Yeah, apparently it's still raging in these fools' minds 30 years later.
Okay.
That ain't my point. These ignorant fools are weapon dealers. And in their dealings, sometimes sit on a decent pile of cash. Yeah, been selling weapons to Cuba and South America for years. Anyway, the old boy I was talking to reckon there might be a bunch of cash just sitting around. And failing that, maybe a nice stash of weapons.
With just a bunch of crazies, Gardner?
Exactly.
Well, worth taking a look at least, isn't it?
That was my thinking. Said it was at some place called Shady Bear, deep in the woods.
Okay.
All right then, let's go rob some fools.
Okay, fella.
Come on. It's this way. On me.
Ja. How are you doing?
Yep.
You know, I might have met these crazies before.
You've been drinking again?
No. Well, yes, but no, that's not how I might have met them. I think some of them harangued me and Sadie when we were coming back with supplies.
Mrs. Adler?
Yeah. And Mrs. Adler did just fine. More than fine, actually. She's terrifying. But I got a notion these fellers is one and the same.
Yeah, we won't find no shortage of angry Peckerwood idiots in the state of Lemoyne. That's for sure.
Is it really that different in this state? We haven't come far.
It seems like it is.
These boys got a manner about them, but I haven't necessarily noticed.
All respect, Mr. Morgan. You wouldn't notice. Might call you a nigger lover. They see us riding like this. But most of it is a glance or a word. And after that, a visit in the night.
Well, out west, it's...
Out west is out west. And you're all who you are, right? Decent folks. But some places down here, they judge differently.
Well, then, guess it can't be so easy for you, Lenny. Sorry you're caught up in this.
Well, I guess their gold's still shining, and their guns still shoot. So I'm game for robbing any and every one of these bastards for all they got.
Okay, then.
Plus, it beats being lynched back in Blackwater with all of you by my side.
I guess it does.
Get!
Feels like we're close. It's a run-down old plantation house. Down in the bayou somewhere.
Let's take it slow. Be cautious. If, like you say, these crazies are sitting on weapons, we're gonna wanna strategize a little before getting shot at.
Of course. They said find the old battlefield and keep on going.
Well, we got some wrecked old Civil War weaponry. Now where are the wrecked old Civil War holdouts?
See that church up ahead? They're supposed to use it as an outpost. Heard they got men going between here and the big house all day.
Okay.
at this field.
Imagine getting caught up in a fight like this.
Yeah, I don't care to. Hold those reins in. Let's just take a look around the place.
I hear you. It doesn't look like anyone's here.
We don't know that for sure. Let's have us a nosy.
Hear that? Someone's on the track. Look there, the wagon.
Let's see where he's going. You're on me now.
Right behind you.
Let's keep our distance. Just two fellas out on the road.
Hey, that looked like dynamite in the back there?
It looks like we're on to something.
I think I see something. End of the avenue, between the trees.
Might be it. Might be. Keep it steady.
Hey, big plantation house. Must be Shady Bear. I reckon we can leave our mounts up there, off the trail.
Good enough to me.
Come on. We can get a view on them from that wall up there. Make sure you bring your sharpshooter. I'll take the other side. You get in cover there. Do you see anything?
No. Yes. Yes. They're here, all right. And they're armed. Almost a militia. You got men covering the house?
Hey, hey, to the left of you. Hey, we came all this way, so can you look again and see if you spot anything?
I know dynamite crates when I see them.
You got something, right?
Oh, we got something. We can hit them head on, fight them honest. Or you could go down there acting friendly.
Friendly? With these folks?
Just draw them into one spot, then I'll start shooting.
Well, that might be the dumbest idea I've ever heard. But hey, I'm always up for a performance.
Going in, kid. Give them both barrels a charm.
Wouldn't try anything less.
Today is a fine and fabulous day. As all days, and so may it be. Praise be, my people.
What do you want?
Praise be, my people. Praise be. Now, I come in peace to discuss the merit of glory and interest you in eternity. Praise be, my
come
people.
Come on, kid. Be.
Now, are you, have you, will you be saved, my brother? Praise be. Huh? Praise be.
I want you out of here now, boy.
Hey, praise be, my people. Praise be.
I said, get out of here.
Praise be. Or a great miracle shall strike you down, my family.
Get out of here, you darky.
I said, a miracle shall strike you down.
Get out of here, you nigger.
Well, I tried to come with me.
Go on.
Up there on the veranda! He's going for the Gatling! Look out, he's firing! Hell, that gun can shoot!
We ain't being robbed, Boswell!
Keep your head down! I can't! I'll take the shot!
Any men in the area would have heard that. They might be on the way. Now let's grab something and get out.
Sounds like a plan.
Let's search these wagons, okay?
Hey, this could be promise.
What do you got?
Here. Come on. This is full of new rifles.
We can sell those, right?
We sure can. We'll check the rest later. Now, come on. Let's go.
Let's go, let's go. Get this back to camp. Yep.
Yep.
Don't spare the nag. Come on. Come on. G up. Fall in.
Coming our way. Keep it together.
Yeah. Hey! Stop!
What's up? Off the door! Look out! Hey, take it easy!
Yeah. Son of a bitch got me! Leonard.
I'm looking, all right? I can't see anyone chasing us.
I should think we're out of the woods then, so to speak.
Boy, oh boy.
You did good.
We did it.
Well, let's get to camp before saying anything like that.
I know Sean's been bringing in quite a lot lately, and I wanted to... It's good to have something to show like this.
Sean's a loudmouth bragger. Don't worry about what Sean does.
Hey, I like him, you know?
Well, so do I. Guess my better judgment. Just... You worry about you. He wasn't on Leviticus Cornwall's train with me. We had to dig him out of Blackwater.
But...
Yeah, no, but nothing. Me and Dutch, and everyone who counts, we know what you do for this gang. We notice. Keep it up. You're gonna start seeing things change for you.
Okay, then. Okay. Thank you, Arthur.
Yep.
Hey, the camp's in these trees up here.
Let's get there.
Arthur, Lenny, coming back.
These are fine rifles.
Right?
I'm gonna keep one, just for me. Hey, I always enjoy riding with you, kid. You know how to fight.
Hey, you too. Anytime, Arthur.